Let's take an email query now that's come in from SK Pandey. He writes in from Mumbai, Aslam, and he says that he wants to purchase a 2 BHK property in Allahabad for end use. He wants to know if there will be any future appreciation in this property, any future development for the city as such. And he also wants to know who are the most reliable builders in the Allahabad market. What would you say?
See, Allahabad is one of the major city of UP. Definitely the focus is there for the development. In fact, of late UP government, which is the Samajwadi government right now, and they have like looking at the development of the cities which is beside Lucknow, Noida, Ghaziabad and all. So they want to have more such kind of hotspot in UP where people can come by. There more and more economic drivers can be created. So Allahabad is one city which is actually near Lucknow. So all the attention is now on that part of that state, Allahabad. Allahabad, you have many developers there, mostly local developers. There's no national developers there. So if you ask me, I can't give you one or two names. But yes, definitely, if you took some guy, some broker in that area, he will take you around. But definitely, yes, if you belong to Allahabad, you're working in Mumbai, right now the prices are very lucrative. You can get, the entry point is very low. If you have a horizon of 5 to 7 years, definitely Allahabad investment will give you good returns in that.
5 to 7 year horizon. We have Prakash Narayan who's called in from Mumbai. But very quickly, you've got two other major centers in UP. You've got Lucknow and you've got Kanpur.
Yeah.
How does Allahabad compare to a Lucknow and Kanpur? And would you pick or would you recommend an Allahabad over a Lucknow or a Kanpur?
No, I won't. I won't at this point of time. Definitely Lucknow would be my first choice and then Kanpur, because both have we are talking about economic drivers which drive the industry or residential rates in every city and in every part of the country. These two cities, Lucknow and Kanpur, they have both established industries. Like Kanpur, we have this leather industry there. Lucknow, we have handloom and other industries are there. Allahabad do have these industries, presence is there, but still it will take time. So if you have to choose between these three cities, Lucknow would be first, second would be Kanpur, then Allahabad.
Lucknow, Kanpur and then Allahabad. But however, if you live in if you work in Mumbai and you are originally from Allahabad, then please go ahead and buy a property over there. You can hold it for the next 5 to 7 years. You should see some appreciation because that's a market that is slowly picking up.
You can watch live TV on our website mpnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.